either of you. Everybody, Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. A big welcome to you all to the KCOM Stadium.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this.
David De Gea starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-back. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. It's a triple substitution. And now the shot!
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa. Nainggolan! And they managed to score here.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 20, Raja Nainggolan.
Read that well with the interception.
Sergio Aguero.
Now Paul Pogba trying to slip it through.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. No doubt that's a corner.
In goes the corner.
Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Good forward play from them. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Douglas Costa, a goal right into the corner via the... Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
The host, number 22, Douglas Costa.
Here's Conte. Raja Nainggolan.
Good interception there.
Going to be a throw. Joshua Kimmich. Raja Nainggolan. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
In comes the challenge. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
He's normally good from these set plays and... His teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Simple save for David De Gea. Chance, good vision.
Real chance. He's in now. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner from Douglas Costa.
Pogba! Goalkeeper hangs on. Back, the interceptor got it for them. going forward well. That's an excellent cross. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Aguero came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. This could be a chance.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Off we go again, 2-1. Now this looks promising. Room for the cross. Well, then it goes. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Guiding it through. In on goal, Aguero. Aguero! Sergio Aguero put through, put it in the net.
Not many better in world football.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Conte, it's one back. Sloppy work, really. N'Golo Conte. Douglas Costa. And he could get away here. Has to get it away. Pogba. Conte. Raja Nainggolan. Great ball. Aguero. Nainggolan! That's a brilliant goal, well taken.
I'm not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. It's ended up in the net.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. N'Golo Conte. Aguero. Aguero trying to steer it through. It's a good cross. Defended well. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
The shot's on!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this.
He's got his shot off now.
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Corner kick coming up. Corner's taken. Well, that's good defending. And that'll be a corner. Here comes the corner. Well, the position down now.
Now the shot!
The chance did open up for